Here's a cold start video. I haven't started the truck for a couple days. What I normally do is I give it a little bit of choke, then I hit the pedal once or twice,